Orchestrated their love story. Lord God, we know that, Lord, this is not something that has just been because of their desire for each other, but this is something that has been appointed, Lord God. Lord, even before the foundations of the earth, Lord God, you have set this day for them to be joined together, Lord God, in this marriage. We thank you, Lord God, that as our Creator, you are looking down from heaven. And you are saying it is indeed very good for them to be in this relationship. Lord, we ask, Father God, that you would continue to guide them. We ask for your wisdom to be upon them. We ask, Father God, that you will cause your blessings to overtake them. Lord, we pray, Father God, that even as they build their home together, that you will take center stage in their lives, Lord God. Lord, that whatever is pleasing and pure and holy and trustworthy, Lord God, this will be things, Lord God, that will, Lord God, occupy their hearts and their thoughts for each other. Lord, thank you, Lord God. We also declare your blessings upon their posterity, upon their children, and the generations thereafter. We declare that this marriage is blessed. We declare, Lord God, that this relationship is something that you have ordained, Lord God. We are, Lord God, in all of the things that you have accomplished in their lives. We give you glory and we give you honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now may I ask the cord sponsors to please remove the cord. The two lighted candles you see represent the separate lives of Gerard and Jobel. To symbolize their marriage union, the candles will be used to light the unity candle. Then the two individual candles will be extinguished. Let me ask the couple to please light the unity candle. Ask all the principal sponsors to please stand. Lahat po ng mga ninongs at saka ninangs. behalf of Gerard and Jobel, let me thank you for standing with them as sponsors. I exhort you to let your lives and marriages serve as godly examples for Gerard and Jobel to follow. As they begin their own family, when times come that they seek your counsel, be sure your advice is according to God's word. Thank you very much. And we all give them a round of applause, please. You may take your seats. I may ask the couple to please stand and face each other. Having pledged your faith to God and your love for one another by exchanging of the vows and the giving and receiving of the rings and looking to heaven and asking divine sanction, I now pronounce you man and wife. What God has joined, let it forever remain sacred, because you are now husband and wife, one in spirit and soul, standing pure and holy before God and one another. Gerard, because you have taken on the responsibilities of a husband, you may now kiss the bride. Isa pa daw, bro, isa pa. For 10 minutes daw, bro. All stand. Give them a round of applause, please. Please face the congregation. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Gerard and Jobel Santos. Mabuhay ang bagong kasal.
At this point in time, I would like to call each group to please join the couple on the elevated form for a photo op. We shall start with the couple and the pastor. Hello, good evening everyone. And finally, we are at the reception time of Gerard and Jobel. Ladies and gentlemen, this event was actually well anticipated by everyone, mostly by the friends, the closest family, and of course, their colleagues in the medical industry. And now it has been narrowed down to 50, consisted of all the most special people in their lives. You are here present today for a very special reason, because they want you to be here most especially. Ito na po, ang pinaka-espesyal sa puso ng ating dalawang kasal. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Randolph Tropezado and I will be the host tonight. Even though we have trimmed down to 50, this is not an excuse for us to have fun tonight. This is a celebration. And so tonight, we are a part of that gift. We are here to share our presence as a mere gift to Jobel and Gerard. Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to officially start with our reception program right at this very moment. We are just truly, truly thankful that you are here. Firstly, we would like to say thank you very much for officiating today's wedding ceremony to Pastor Mark Evangelista. All right, and then we would like to say thank you as well, the distinguished set of principal sponsors. May I call you by pairs? Firstly, of course, to Honorable Celso Lobregat. Buenas noches. And his partner is Miss Anita Cao. Mr. Jerry Verar and Mrs. Lani Verar, good evening to you. We also would like to say thank you to Dr. Armando Lorenzo and Dr. Wilhelmina Hoxon. Good evening. Next in line are Dr. Oro Ricardo Quiñones and Dr. Maria Zentoni Quiñones. Dr. Jerome Barrera and Dr. Gwendolyn Pang. And next, we have Dr. Nelson Laja and Dr. Cecil Laja. good evening to Dr. Jonathan Reyes and Dr. Myla Joan Reyes. We move on to the secondary sponsors. Let's start with the candle. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Mr. Renson Cue and Mrs. Jennifer Cue. And our veil sponsors are Mr. Eric Descalzo and Mrs. Glenda Descalzo. And the cord sponsors are Mr. Emmanuel Dew and Dr. Princess Shelmery Don Cue. This time, I'd like to say hello and good evening to the groomsmen and the lovely bridesmaids, starting with Dr. Wazir Muhammad and Hanyeza Muhammad, Dr. Arnie Jude Carido and Miss Christine Therese Antonio, Dr. Ian Christopher Bayad and Dr. Mayet Mabalot, Dr. Ferzada Sajiran and Dr. Mafi Sarzosa, and finally, Dr. Jufel Ferraren and Miss Krisha Somblingo. There you go. Thank you very much. And then we would like to say good evening to the best man and the matron of honor. Best man first, Mr. Romeo De La Cruz. And the matron of honor is Mrs. Eunice Jane Ladeza. This time, it is with great privilege that I get to introduce to you the very proud parents of the newlyweds. Ladies and gentlemen, may I start by introducing the parents of the groom. Here they are, Mr. Francisco L. Santos and Mrs. Lydia D. Santos, parents of the groom. This time, equally as proud, of course, give their support and love to their beautiful daughter. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bodelgardo C. Fernandez and Mrs. Jocelyn C. Fernandez, parents of the bride. And of course, we would like to introduce to you the bearers, ladies and gentlemen. Ring and coin bearer is Mr. Jodel Kim Fernandez. And our Bible bearer is Miss Christel Kim Santos. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. I have introduced our complete set of bridal entourage, and we are so happy that you are able to make it here tonight. It's so overwhelming. I feel the love. I feel the beautiful ambiance. It's still so special. This will be very memorable, and this will be very special for these two people. And so, ladies and gentlemen, we actually waited for like an hour for the reception to start. It is really how, you know, vloggers get married. It's more on the documentation. So, ladies and gentlemen, let us give what is due for the newlyweds. Let us all please rise and prepare for that biggest applause that you can do for the newlyweds. Here they are. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great honor to call them first tonight as Mr. and Mrs. Gerard and Jobel Santos.
Never found. And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth, and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies.
Make some noise once again, everybody! Come on, come on!
My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth so loud, you can't ignore my youth. My youth is yours.
Isa po po, isang malakas sa palang para na may kasamang hiyawan, everyone! Thank you! There you go, you may take your seat, the two of you, and we'll have to ask for an extra microphone for the couple. Pwede nang umupo, everyone. First of all, congratulations.
Thank you, Sir Rando. So, opo. Again, thank you everyone, because finally after 15 years, we're now married.
Very overwhelming to see our family and friends together here despite everything that has happened. But God really is good and is true to His promises. when He says it will be done, it will really be done in His perfect time.
In His perfect time. And tonight is the perfect time. Sir, how many children are you planning to have? 3. Okay. So, narinig niyo po, parents. Oh, wala na kayong mga gawa. Kasal na po sila. So, talagang 3 children. Ganun naman talaga eh. No? If it exceeds, why not, right? Okay. Tonight, we have a very beautiful bride. Stunning. I mean, not only with her gown, her hair, her makeup, but also, you know, the smile in her eyes that exudes love. It really shows how happy she is tonight. And thank you so much for allowing me to have this moment with you.
Thank
even
you,
though
sir,
we Daniel. Had your story as is, as a whole, you have inspired so many. And you are actually vessels of God to bring other people to betterment, especially in love. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Daniel.
Thank you. So I'll get the microphone. And the groom, please escort your beautiful mom going towards the middle of the dance floor. And ladies and gentlemen, this requires for a big applause because this is what we call the mother and the groom dance. Here they are.
Big wheels, hot wheels, little trucks and cars, skin knees, climbing trees, wishing on the stars. Moments may be lost somewhere in time, but the sweetest memories are never left behind. Now you've grown so far, come so far. I'm so proud of who you are, the man you've become. Thrilled to share your deepest joy, to know you found the one for the great things you will do. I'll be blessed 'cause you're my son, but I'll see the boy in the land you've become.
Thank you very much, Ma'am Lydia. A warm round of applause for the groom and the mother dance. So this time, this is actually also most awaited, for our beautiful bride will be dancing with her beloved father. Mr. Bodelgardo, please join your beautiful daughter on stage. This is what we call the father and the bride dance. Here they are.
Wind blowing on my face, sidewalk flying beneath my back, a 5-year-old's first taste of what freedom's really like. He was running right beside me, his hand holding on the sea. I took a deep breath and hollered as I headed for the street. You can let go now, Daddy, you can let go. Oh, I think I'm ready to do this on oh, it's still a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go. I was standing there.
Thank you very much. A big warm round of applause, please, for Sir Gardo over here. It was very sentimental at that point. Ang dami po naging senti. And Sir Gerard, this is your time to meet your beautiful bride and position yourselves in the middle. This will be their first time to do the sweet or the slow dance, but as a certified Mr. and Mrs. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the ceremonial first dance.
Wise men say only fools rush in.
like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. All for a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Won't take my hand, take my home.
Say that the slicing of the cake represents the providence and the sustenance that the groom will give to his bride for the rest of their married life. So, ladies and gentlemen, let us witness the couple slice their beautiful cake over here that represents and symbolizes abundance that the family is going to have in the future. There you go. So a warm round of applause, please, for the couple. They just sliced their beautiful cake. And before you drink your wine, Gerard and Jobel, we shall call on the best man tonight, ladies and gentlemen, to lead the ceremonial toast. Best man?